Where he grew up, the doors were locked and no one ever knew what went on behind those wooden walls. The place that he called home, a quiet type with tainted eyes. He paid for being kind.